If you know why this toilet has a good flush now, is because it was water starved and the overfill tube is it's really low below the water line, and that's why it had a sucky performance. But now I fixed it with a redneck rig job. But for now, until I replace it.